one day, she starts to fail her tests. None of the scientists can figure it out. But little do they know, she was plotting her escape. To her own surprise, her plan worked perfectly. Overcoming her fear and nervous twitching, she sprinted on, her heart pounding harder than ever before. "How long have I kept running?" she said. Before she knew it, the sounds of sirens faded away, and a huge door towered in front of her.